you ever think about the universe and how love is at the center of it? I'm mostly focused on platonic loving. Do you ever think about laying next to someone? I'm not trying to pressure you or anything. I know you're focused on yourself and your podcast, but I want to make the most of this lifetime. 5 years flies, but love will outlast. So
it's kind of weird that you're kind of giving me like the silent treatment right now. I was being really vulnerable with you.